Very good point.
So Crazy Bob,
who we haven't heard from him.
Well, we've been hearing from him, but he hasn't been getting the airtime.
Oh, yeah. You've been censoring him.
Yeah, Crazy Bob's been on a
Sometimes
leash.
Sometimes it's needed a little.
He's been on a tight leash, but he's got an offer for us this time that we may or may not be able to refuse.
Yeah, I wonder there, DJ and Rita and Burndall here. What do you guys know this morning there? Hey, just a quick, it's not really a bone to pick. You guys are going to have one after this next f***ing football game. But how's about you guys make me a bet? F***ing Blue Bombers, they don't have a hope at all going into Regina to beat Saskatchewan. And when the Riders win, we'll make a bet. If the Bombers win, well, I don't know. We'll discuss this further. But if my Riders win, you guys should pay me once a week to have 2 minutes airtime, and we're going to call it the world according to Bob. Have a good day.
Just wants a segment so bad.
Risky.
Yeah,
just
I know.
Take a,
so risky.
Just take a live poll right now. Unanimous. All in favor.
I mean, I do like Bob, but 2 minutes a day.
Yeah, that's a commitment, Bob.
I mean, you can have 2 minutes on Turnbull's podcast, which he'll be starting as soon as the Bombers win on Sunday.